Beautiful morning off Bunbury. A bit after 7 o'clock. Get some fish.
That's the plan.
That's the plan.
Feels like a good fish.
Good stuff. Bring it in, mate.
Well, we can. Quite happy for you to pull your fish in too. Yep, that's a big pinky. Yeah. Oh, it's a joey.
Nice one. Oh.
No, I don't think you got any of it, did you?
No, not one bit.
Well, we hold it like that way. Dewey is one, Dewey.
Beauty too, good pan size.
No. The bottom wasn't even that good, was it?
No, it
started getting a bit of a ridge in there, but
he's a beaut, mate.
Hey. Little start to the day. Sixty-two.
Hand size.
Very nice. This doesn't look like the Port Jackson shark I caught the other day. Weird looking thing, isn't it? Nice big tuna. Filming now. Beautiful. I don't know, depends how big it is.
Looks like there's a good bend on that.
Yeah. Nice little tuna bust up we came on. That's a huge tuna. Yeah, the gas under there, mate. Look at the size of that. Yep, straight over, mate, straight over. There you go. Very nice tuna. Straight off the milk carton.
Well, today we got the one decent dewey. That was alright. And then on the way in, as you would have seen in the film, there was lots of tuna everywhere, so I managed to get one. I'm not sure what sort of size a good size one is, but you know, she nearly a 75 centimeter tuna, put up a good fight. Alright, cheers fellas. If you like watching my videos, if you want to give me a subscribe and a thumbs up, that'd be great. Cheers, catch you next time. So,
get some fish.
Yep, you're not getting much today. I feel that that one pretty good.